now, so let's get started. Okay, let's start with the Heidi and Gyan one.
This is Heidi and Gyan.
Hello. I left Apple to get started for a while in the morning, so just have a bit of experience seeing how our application is ported. We might have thought, pardon? Our allegations are slept in. They are unfounded. But I continued for another hour, so we've got 2 hours of my DPI stuff done. In that time, Caden Live reported everything. It just turned on my DPI pitch map and it just worked. And then reported most of the client as well. Most of the Twitter performance. So good stuff.
Customer currently runs a thumbnail itself, and makes a lot of convenient solutions for that. we want to be able to tell the user, hey, this screen locker, that's the real screen locker. It's not some fake full screen window asking you for your password and then giving that to Zulu, but we want to show that as a screen locker, and the BDG is going to think a little bit about it and find some solutions. We have to call a few more effects to get them working. That also needs to go in KVM integration. Task manager is delayed. We need to discuss that design time. In the paper, we need to make sure that it only uses the Windows system API and not XLM specific API. And we talk about IDPI on Wayland. We need to implement scaling so that we can have applications which do not support IDPI being properly scaled directly to the compute center. And data is heroically and majestically taking that on. So thanks to David for fixing IDPI on Wayland. And the third question we had was on application porting to Wayland. I had a small presentation prepared for what people do wrong and what I saw in our code bases. So that were all real examples and how to fix them properly. And I will also talk about it and attach the slides. And then we got everyone who was in the session to actually run code Wayland in a nested setup. Everybody, remember to install X-Wayland if you want to use the Wayland. It seems to be a common error. And with that, I give back to you, Alex.
Really hit.
Thank you.
development now will start, and we have a roadmap. This is the important part, and thanks David and Alan for helping me finalize that. So now, next year, we know what we want to do with that.
Everybody knows that the solid team is responsible for the hardware that hardest tracking layer. So when things go well for the solid team, we don't listen to many complaints. But if anything is wrong, you always listen people complain about something not working. So if you have a test machine that's working with us, we have room for more developers, and also help is always welcome. And we plan to do some more work to reach, because there are some issues that we detected must be fixed. So that's all for the work.
Vision statement, honey. Yesterday when we said that we were thinking of changing the name of Wiki again, and I hope you will be happy to know that after the vision has been changed.